going out soon.
Hello people of the internet, what's going on? I'm the Matty Boy 02. Welcome to FIFA 16 Cheat Beasts. Basically, I've not played the game yet because obviously I don't have it, but these players look sick, so if you do have the game or you are getting it, I would recommend these players. They're not very expensive, but they look like they have sick cards, and I would definitely try them out. Alright guys, here is the first player, and his name is... So guys, this is Martin Stekelenburg. You may remember him. He was a beast for Holland in the 2010 World Cup. He now plays for Southampton, I believe. Let's take a more in-depth look at his in-game stats. Alright guys, so his two best stats are kicking and diving at 82 and 81. But he also has 79 reflexes, 76 positioning and 75 handling, which are all decent. Next player is Watford left back Holobas. I was really surprised to see this guy go from Roma to Watford, but I loved his card this year. He's a gold rather than a silver now. He looks absolutely sick, shouldn't be too expensive. Let's take a look at some more of his stats. Alright guys, so as you can see, Holobas has an absolutely incredible looking card. He has 84 pace, 81 acceleration and 86 sprint speed. That is amazing. He also has 88 shot power and 82 long shots. So if you want, you can run down the line and then instead of crossing it, just shoot. He also has 81 physical, 84 stamina and 82 aggression. So he's going to be sick for you at the back as well. Our next player is Bruno Perez, the Brazilian right wing back. I've heard a lot of good things about this guy, so once again, let's take a look at some of his stats. We have another great looking fullback in Perez. As you can see, he has 92 pace, 91 acceleration, 93 sprint speed, so he is almost as rapid as me. He also has 83 agility, 83 balance, which is really good, 87 shot power, 81 long shots, so he's going to be good at shooting like Holobas. 91 stamina, so he's not going to run out of energy very easily, and it's just a sick looking card in general. Our second to last player is Norwich striker Cameron Jerome. I remember last year he was one of my favourite cheat players to use. He was so good, and the same again this year. He's just amazing. So as you can see, he has 86 pace. Apparently pace isn't as important this year, but it's still good, so he can get in behind the back line. 84 acceleration, 88 sprint speed, 81 physical, 84 jumping with 81 heading rating. Means he's going to be an aerial threat too. Let's take a look at some more of his stats. He's got 83 strength, so he's going to be strong on the ball, obviously. And also 83 shot power, so some shots from distance won't be too bad.
So the final player, and personally my favourite player, is Sardo Berahino. He's gone from, I think he started in the bronze last year, to a gold, which is sick. Let's take a look at some of his stats. He's amazing.
Here we go guys, as you can see, he's yet another pacey beast. He's got 82 finishing, so he's going to score quite a few shots for you. Got 81 shot power, 81 penalties, 85 acceleration, so once again he's going to be getting in behind the back line. His heading isn't the best, neither is his strength, but he's more of a dribbling player and shooting than more of a Wayne Rooney type player who can hold the ball, but I love him for what he is. That's it for this video guys, hopefully you did enjoy. I'm sorry about the bad audio quality, there's not really anything I can do about that. If you did enjoy the video, make sure you leave a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already, it's much appreciated. And yeah, thanks for watching. You guys are the best.